a Monday night. This is Maine's total weather. We've got clouds hanging around. In fact, temperatures in the 60s. It's still muggy out there. And a thick blanket of fog has been hugging the coastline tonight. It's sort of in and out. Some communities are already socked in. Others, it's just lurking a few miles off the coast. It looks as though most areas will deal with some fog, especially later on tonight. And not a big cool down in temperature. Tomorrow, we've got some showers to contend with. I think a bulk of it comes through during the afternoon and evening hours. Frontal system to our west is just inching along very, very slowly. But because of the humid air and because of the warmth that will generate during the day tomorrow, some of the showers could be rather feisty. Lakes region of New Hampshire, we're looking at thunderstorms here. And even tomorrow night at this time, we're looking at clusters of storms pushing through southern areas. Because they're slow, could produce some very heavy downpours as they push through. Wednesday, we'll notice a drop in the humidity during the afternoon. And finally, all this muggy air that we've had around for days, it'll be a thing of the past, but it's going to take another 48 hours. 75 degrees tomorrow in Portland, Lewiston, Auburn at 76, Bethel at 75. Here's a check of the next 8 days. It's muggy with the thunderstorms late tomorrow, a partial clearing Wednesday, another pop-up shower on Thursday, but a noticeable drop in humidity Friday and through the weekend. Right now, it looks good.